Hey, good morning, good morning, good morning. This is Pastor Eric Brown with Daily Manna for Your Soul. Happy Thursday to you. I pray the Lord is blessing you real good right now. Look, just want to bring you a word of encouragement, something to help you along your way. And today that word is developing a God-pleasing faith. You know, the Bible lets us know in Hebrews 11 and 6 that it is impossible to please God without faith. Or it lets us know also that and that those that come to him must know that he is, must believe that he is, and that he is a rewarder of them that diligently seek him. Well, I'm here to tell you that without faith, yes, it's impossible, but that means that you can't get favor from God, that you can't be pleasing unto God until you develop a relationship with God. Or somebody needs to get that, that it's not about what you think, it's not about even what you think you know, but it's about what God says, that he is the final authority on all we see, we do, and we say. All that we believe and all that we can have. He is the final authority. And in order to develop that, we must first develop a trust in God to understand that we trust in God with all our heart and we lean not on our own understanding, but we, in all our ways, we acknowledge him, we worship him, and he will direct our paths. In order to gain that type of trust, you got to be intimate with God. See, you just can't come to God for things that you want. You have to come to God for a relationship. You have to be willing to hide under the shadow of the Almighty, to abide under the shadow of his wings. You have to be willing to allow the Lord to be your shepherd. And that's not only to give you things, but to lead you through things, lead you to things, to be a blessing in your life from the inside out. Not just for what he can give you in your hand, but what he can put in your heart. Somebody needs to get that. And see, and in order to be in that type of intimate relationship with God, oh, it take time in his presence. Oh, you got to come in his presence. That's what being diligent is, that you got to be willing, that you got to strive, that you got to seek after. You got to seek after God to build that type of relationship. But when you do, oh, can I tell you, the favor of God, oh, it maketh rich. I'm here to tell you that. That's why when you look in the Bible and you see people like Abel was pleasing unto God. Why? Because of his faith. When you look at Enoch, Enoch was able to walk with God. The Bible said he walked with God until he was not. What that meant was that he walked with God so closely that God decided just to go ahead and take him on up to heaven straight up. Amen. Because why? Because he had exhibited such a faith in God. Noah found pleasure in God's sight, found favor in God's sight. Why? Because he sought a relationship with God. He sought a relationship to the point where God could confide in him, share things with him, give him instructions on things to do, and help Noah build the ark that Noah became a deliverer for God's people and could be used mightily of God. Why? Because he was willing to be in relationship. He was willing to seek God. And in seeking God, he developed a faith and trust in God, that God was the way, that God was the truth, that God was the answer into every situation that came up in his life. I want somebody to get that today. And that when we develop a God-pleasing faith, it is not just about the things that we're going to get. But it's the things that we're going to have. And I want you to understand that what we're going to have is trust in God. What we're going to have is a relationship with God. What we're going to have is confidence in God. What we're going to have is a humility before God. And what we're going to have is a friend in God that will never leave us, never forsake us, and be with us even till the end of the age. All that faith in God, that faith that pleases God, is a faith that reassures you that God is right there for you at all times. Oh, bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name. Why? Because I can trust and believe that God is always going to be by my side. Look, you have an awesome day. You be blessed of the Lord. Continue to build that God-pleasing faith, because as you do, God is pleased with you. And there is no telling. There is no telling what you can do when you believe. Have an awesome day. Peace.